Ricciardi, his last run, currently sitting in 11th. He needs 59.66 if he wants these to be on the bubble. He's starting off all right here.
Not bad, big inside air. Had a little bit of trouble on that front side Canadian that first run, so let's see if he can get it here.
Oh!
Puts it down then, a little bit on the heel, but able to hold it together. The hockey clip. Come down here to the bottom.
And he just looked like he did not have the amplitude to get it fully around.